Hello and welcome to another Friday Flicks. Looks like we have a slight chance of rain tomorrow, but the temps are going to be pretty much in the mid to high 80s over the week. Be sure to call and make your tee times, 319-528-6214. Well, last Tuesday, Ping was on our driving range from 2 to 6, and we had a great turnout. If you missed the demo day, it's not too late to try out some new equipment for the 2015 season. See Adam, where you can try all the new Ping, Titleist, and TaylorMade equipment. Well, this past Friday, June 5th, we hosted the 2015 Fort Madison Football Fundraiser. There's a total of 28 teams competing in the event. The weather turned out to be great, and we even got to see Mr. Bobby Reed jump out of an airplane and land on our driving range. Let's take a look at the results. Don't forget that all results to past tournaments can be found at www.schafergolf.com. Right on the homepage, you'll see the recent results. Well, this week we also hosted the 2015 One-Man Scramble. This is an event where every person gets to take two tries at every shot. Taking first place with a solid 12 under par 60 is Matt Cox. Congratulations. We do have a few events going on this week, and the first one's going to be this Tuesday. It's going to be our June Sandbaggers. The format's going to be a shamble where we pick the best drive and everybody plays their own ball in from there. If you'd like to sign up, it's not too late, but the deadline is Sunday at 4 o'clock. Please call 319-528-6214 to get signed up for the June Sandbaggers. Another event we have coming up is the 2015 Fort Madison Chamber Florida of Iowa Golf Tournament this Friday. The course will be closed all day to open play before and after the event. If you're interested in getting signed up, please contact Laura Francisco at the Fort Madison Chamber office. Also coming up on Saturday, June 13th, is our first two-person scramble of the year. This is an event where two players are on a team. They both hit, pick the best shot, both play from there, and continue that into the hole. This will be a flighted event and cost $15 per player. It's not too late to get signed up, but the deadline is going to be Friday at noon. Please call 319-528-6214 to get signed up. Well, that's it for this week's Friday Flicks. We hope to see you out on the course this week. Enjoy the warmer weather and good luck.